Nice. We're live. Up a little more, like that. I'm a student. I'm a student. The class is letting go. I'm a student. The class is letting go. It's an elective. A side quest for an ability I desire. Earlier this year, I watched movers march in and out of a brown brick two-story home across the street from a favorite coffee shop I no longer live by, and I'd been journaling my feelings on finally allowing myself to let go of something I'd loved so much. I had oriented every day towards doing it that day for 5+ years. Stand-up comedy was the thing. It's no mystery. That's not like, who, what was it? That's not the point of this. The point is that it could have been anything for anyone. There's a real difficulty in listening to myself. It's tough to listen to myself. There's no one more stubborn with me than me. Then by some dumb luck, a soft shade of deja vu occurred. It occurred to me that I had been there before.
Man, I'm good.
Before we continue,
Jeff.
I just want to say I like most of you the average amount. And this was written for and about someone I care a much more than average amount for. Now you got a mystery. It occurred to me that I'd been there before, on that precipice of immense change, upon the rerouting of the soul towards destination unknown. But while I remember the feeling, I couldn't recall what I'd been so scared of letting go. I knew I'd let go. Obviously I'd let go. But of what? And like, towards what? The memory instead was a supercut sequence of arrival after arrival into the spectacular now, the immaculate next. The barreling through life, time, and all it had cost.
Anyone, other Midwesterners in here? I'm here. Yeah, welcome. We made it.
High voltage, gorgeous viewed journey. All it had cost was remembering what I'd lost. That's it. That'll hit, you know. That'll hit. This is so dumb. It's not dumb. I like this. We gotta manifest with positive words.
And do it every day.
Yeah. And you don't realize that.
No, and but it really is all it is. So when D.L. Buell, when he says that, just be doing what you're doing. Don't second guess it. That will work.
He's like, you're fine. His manager kept saying, your style's fine. You have your own style. You don't rip up. Obviously, I can tell who you're influenced by. You know, you can tell what parts you take that you love.
Right.
But he goes, how you are on stage and how you pace and your timing, he goes, that comes from me knowing that you do it a lot.
Yeah.
And I was like, cool. Is it dead?
No, it's not. I don't. It's too hot.
And it's nice.
Alright, wanna switch? Same conversation.
Cigarette.
You want a cigarette?